One of the cool things about this deer fence with no posts is that when I need to mow, I just take the fence and I retract it and I open up this whole area. And then when I need to close it again, I take that deer fence and I bring it all the way back and lock it back in place.